Hello everyone, GenmaTheSamurai here, and welcome back to this part of Azure Striker Gunvolt Christmas Mode. So, last part we did these, four levels, and, this part we're gonna be, beating the rest, I guess? I don't know, we'll see. Either way, let's select, this one with, Snivy's Bay. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, check out his playthrough of Azure Striker Gunvolt. Anyway, let's continue. So this one I imagine is going to be especially painful with these, like, floaty controls. Because I'll admit, this mode kind of lost its appeal very quickly. Because it's now just, it's just the game with a way too slow fall speed. You know, kind of like that. Okay, thank you, game. Alright. Alright. Well, let's do this. Music's still good though. It's just the same song, which was kind of an issue with it last time as well, but hey, whatever. I'm not really seeing like too much different from the other Christmas mode though. So like, I don't really see how this is very improved. Aside from, again, I think the falling speed was adjusted. I think that's probably like the biggest difference between it, from my opinion. Okay. All right, there we go. Those presents though. Okay. Alright, so let's move down here. Oh my gosh, just fall. Just fall. Just fall. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so this stage is kind of annoying because light is a thing. Yeah. It also tries to jump scare you normally, but honestly, with this happy music, I don't think it's ever gonna jump scare me. Before it had really intense music, though. Okay, can we just land? Okay, there we go. Hey, little thing on the ground. What's up? Okay. Okay, let's move. Alright. Boop. Oh, hello, zombie. Okay. Alright. Let's move over here. And... gosh darn it. Okay. Friggin' Danganronpa blood. Let's move over here. Okay. And up here we go, and now we're gonna move left. Yeah, I don't really have a whole lot to say about this mode because I kinda said it before. It's just the game with some slippery speed stuff. Yeah, it's just faster to handle these rooms just by killing the alarm. Okay, well let's go. Oh, there's that thing. Let's go grab it. Yeah. And there we go. Oh, presents! Okay. And there we go. I never see anyone use that. That's a sniper rifle. It's called an eater, apparently, though. Oh, whatever. Okay. Now let's move. And let's continue moving. Okay. I'm tired of running into everything, I'll be completely honest with you guys. Alright. Well, let's do this. Let's run right. Okay. And right over here. Man, that fall. Okay. Presents. Okay. Well, let's move. Alright. And Got this going. Okay. Boom. Okay. Made it. Right. So I also know that there's a specific room where I have to worry about... Unless I missed it already, but whatever. Okay. It's totally possible I missed it already, actually. Darn it. Well, whatever. Either way, I'm gonna beat this. So... Okay, come on. Boom. Let's go. So, let's go over here, and hello checkpoint. Let's grab that. Okay. Alright, there we go. So, let's go down here, and then we have a puzzle with, yes, of course, that Danganronpa blood splatter. Always good to have, because it just does nothing but obscure my vision. Okay. Can I just... Oh my gosh. This falling speed is so bad. Why do I fall so slow? I don't know why I fall so slow. Why must the falling speed be so darn slow? This falling speed is so bad. Okay, well, there's the gem. Alright, so I didn't miss it. I just need to find the red thing and go and do that. Yep, nope, not caring. Alright. There we go. There we go. I don't know why those things actually remind me of X-Parasites. Like, I'm not really sure why. And you guys know exactly what I'm talking about if you watch my Metroid playthroughs. Okay. Alright, well. There we go. And onward. What? I hit all three, I thought. Anyway. There we go. Okay, there we go. Cool. Well, let's move. Hey, how's it going there? Okay. So that's Snivy's Bay. Okay. Oh. T leader. Okay. Boss time. Okay. All right. Well, let's do that. F2, heal. Gosh darn it. Yeah, so with these guys, you want to kill them at the same time, roughly. Alright, well, let's move. Heal. There we go. Oh my gosh. Wake me up inside! Save me! There we go. Darn it. Okay. Well, we can still do this fine. Just the falling speed is making this janky as heck. Alright. There we go. Alright, boss done. And clear. So we have two more stages to go after this. Alright. There we go. Technos. Obtained a jewel. Sweet. So, yeah, the next two are pretty annoying too. But that's fine. We can handle them. So let's do the subaquatic base. Okay. Let's move. Gosh darn it. Okay. Yeah, you want to watch out for the little floaty dudes because they will steal your energy and crud. So, yeah, just don't underestimate them or take them lightly. I mean, it's kind of the same thing, same statement. You know, different words of phrasing. Okay. The moral of the story is don't go rushing in blindly. Okay, there we go. Alright, so let's move. Jeez. Wow, I did not give a single frig there. Alright. Wow. Wow. Well, I got my electricity taken, so I didn't really get rewarded for that one, but still, there we go. Alright, let's move back. Alright, and down here we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's a thing I noticed, my electricity leaves different like particles every time. Okay, whatever, let's go. Alright. Sorry, I don't have a whole lot to say because I'm just rushing through this. Because I don't really care about the stage. This stage is one of my least favorites in the game. You'll see why with the second half. Okay. Second half time. So I don't know what's with the, like, friggin' sniper, because no one uses that. Not me, not the enemy. So I don't even know. Okay, here's the fun part. I wanted to do this. Okay. Let's go up. Okay. Alright, well, let's go over here. Let's move up. So, one of these guys is going to have a crystal behind them. Okay, this is the point where the water's gonna start catching up with me. Okay, there it is. Alright, let's go up here. There we go. Okay. For the record, this cheese tactic isn't very fun to do. That's the thing with this game. It's actually really fun to kill enemies, but I'm just, like, doing the cheese tactic. Okay. There we go. Also, the game has way more color than this. So, that's another thing. Come on. Come on, get destroyed down there. Just open up your shield, darn it. Okay. Can you just... Okay, I should have just used my stupid ring attack. You know, I don't care. Let's move. And there we go. Alright. Come on, can we go on to the next screen so I can fight the darn boss? So this boss might be trouble with the slippy slide. Oh my gosh, can you fall any slower? Ah! Oh my god! Wait, why is the snowfall underwater? Excuse me? Okay. Come on. Gosh darn it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this boss always reminds me of Duo from Mega Man Battle Network. I don't know why. Actually, I know exactly why, but anyway. Okay, F1. There we go. All right, done. On to the last one. Okay. Gosh, this mode gets old quick. Alright. So, now for the last one. Pharma Lab. Okay. Still cool music. Oh my gosh. Let's move. All right. Let's do this. Okay. Okay, and I want to get some more air strikes going because you get extra points for that. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Air strike! Okay. Darn it. Okay, I didn't really get anything special for that one. Oh my gosh, okay. There we go. Let's move. So I just need to remember to flash field only once I'm in the air. Okay, there we go. Yeah, because you definitely get a lot more points for doing airstrikes in general, so. Okay, let's do that. And... alright, airstrike. Cool. Let's go down. Come on. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna get you up to red. Okay. Okay. Cool. Let's go. Oh, right. Let's move up here. Sorry if you guys hear noises. Anyway, let's continue on. What's going on? Anyway. Let's continue on. Alright. Almost done with this. So let's move over here. Boop, boop. There we go. And... come on. I'm so tired of this. I just want to get done with this stupid stage at this point. I get done with this mode at this point. I think I'm sorry, Integrates. I love you. And I get this. This mode is supposed to be, like, fun, whatever. And it is, like, fun for, like, a few minutes, but... like, it's not even the ice physics that's the problem anymore, because once I'm in the air, it's fine. And this one's just, like, gosh, I just can't fall. And I may fall, but not like this, and it won't be by your hand. Ah, that's so bad. I'm sorry. Okay, there we go. Let's continue onward now. So let's move down here through this door. Okay. Cool. Alright. Sorry guys, I'm just like so done right now. I mean, I got all the gems, so I don't know if that's gonna make me have more levels, but at this point, I wouldn't be surprised. Okay. Jeez, flamethrowers. Okay. Okay, let's move onward. So, is the stage hazard of this stage? Yep, it's still here. Yeah, you want to watch out for that, crud. Alright. Oh, I hear it coming. Okay, F2. There we go. There we go. And it needs a cooldown period before I can use it again. Which is fine. There we go. Alright. Oh, I got Luxcalibur. Sweet. When I don't really need it anymore. Okay. Well, let's move. so let's go up here. Look-a-doop. Cool. And then, okay. Move past me. Move past me. There we go. Okay, cool. And there we go. Boom. Alright, well, let's move. And yeah. Alright, we're up to the boss. Presents! Okay, let's try to grab more of these. Okay. Alright, boss time. This one is the most bullcrud boss. He's not by any means the hardest one. He's just the most bullcrud. But he's kinda up there though. Especially with these ice physics. Okay. This was a boss I mostly like want to stay on the ground with. Okay. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Okay. Come on. What is he doing? Oh, that's right. There we go. Which side are you gonna be on? Okay. Okay, there we go. Come on. Alright. Okay. Sorry for your noises once again. Alright. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Come on. Here it comes. This darn move. So you kind of want to attack one of the mouths. Let's do this. F to heal. Okay. There we go. Alright, is that the end of it? Did I beat it? Clear. Okay, did I beat it though? Like the whole mode. I have no darn idea. Okay. Alright, well let's do this. Boop. I got the Orochi and a jewel. Cool. Is that it? Alright, and it's the same end screen as last year, but that's alright. So, that was fun for what it was. Really weird just displaying the game. It's Gunvolt. It's a really fun game. If you guys haven't played it, you guys can go check it out. It's for a pretty low price. You can get it on Steam. My personal suggestion, in the language settings, choose Japanese voice mode. I'm not saying that to be like a weeb. I'm saying it actually adds more to the story because the original English localization cut out a ton of things. So you actually get actual voice acting because you don't have actual voices in the regular English version. So that's my personal suggestion. Really fun game. I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah. So either way, I'll see you guys in another video. Merry Christmas. Hope you all had a very nice one. Be with family. All that fun stuff. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. All right. Bye.